So
Yeah, if they're not watching for it.
yeah, so like Comcast, you do like I could do Sean Comcast. And then I'll know that they sold my
John, how
shit.
much farther in Dark Souls did you get since I helped you on whatever day that was?
Not too much farther. I got past the guys that throw poison gas.
What
What is
bonfire?
this? Yeah, I'm just gonna check now. I'm at the halfway fortress.
Are you at? Oh, perfect. I can help you. Be warned, though, this part of the game is some Mound Maker Covenant. They're
Yeah.
like PvP zone, so get ready for that shit.
Oh shit.
It's not
There
too
we go.
bad constantly into where all the crabs are.
Yeah.
Maybe you just kind of.
Crabs. I saw a really big one coming after me at one point. I got the claymore, by the way, too.
Oh, there you go. I put my sign down just outside the halfway shrine.
Okay.
It's the
Just
next
outside of it.
bonfire. Yep, you'll see it. I'll do my best to kick the guy's ass, but I make no promises. I'm not very great at PvP yet. I usually let my brother and Nathan kill the invaders in my world.
Yeah. Well, they've got some practice in.
I have this idea I want to try. It's either gonna hilariously wreck someone or it's gonna backfire in my face.
I mean, if I know anything about Dark Souls, it'll backfire.
Okay. I'm here now.
Right. Ow.
Oh God,
Oh,
no.
they're beating me up.
Yeah.
There's another one over there.
I got him.
I got really reckless there.
Yeah, these friggin' these tree guys, they're pretty tough.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Ow.
Yeah, fucking them up.
Let's see. This
These are the
way?
poison mushroom guys back here.
Yeah.
Teemo.
Yeah. Not nearly as cute.
God.
Possibly just as annoying, though.
Watch out behind you.
I see him. Come here, you.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I'm lagging.
I'm frozen up. All right, I'm good.
There's nothing to do now but cry.
I gotta kill that thing, because it's got my souls. Oh, good job.
Does it have your dead souls?
yeah.
I like the claymore look, because you get the sheath on your back and it looks really sick.
Yeah.
Alright, these guys are a pain in the ass. Come here. Don't want any.
Probably shouldn't two-hand the claymore. Oh, I'm lagged. There we go. Nope.
There we go. I'm lagging too.
I'm good now.
Bonfire. Next bonfire is close, actually. I think it's actually right up here. Aha, it is.
Oh, nice. I couldn't join the Mound Makers, by the way.
You're in the Mound Makers?
No, I couldn't join it.
Really?
Yeah. I guess I looked it up. You actually can't join it using the method you told me about if you kill the Great Tree first.
Oh, no. I'm sorry, I didn't know.
That's alright. Hey.
Now let's fuck up this crab.
Hey, crab.
Crab.
Hey, crab.
Crab.
Is he just not moving?
Yeah.
Well, I'll take it.
Got him.
Yeah, right? Now if you get invaded, you're going to severely piss off the invader. Because this is like their bread and butter is luring out... Boring you to the giant. Yeah, there you go.
Hey, there's one.
An NPC. Yellowfinger? That sounds like an NPC.
Yeah, it does. Ooh, Fallen Knight stuff.
Ooh, that's like the coolest one of the coolest armor sets in the game.
I'll take it.
I really like the way it makes. Yeah, this guy's. He's pretty hard, actually. Be careful. I'll do my best.
Backstab!
Yeah, yeah, fuck him up. You don't Backstab. Want it. Never mind, kick his ass.
The butcher woman gave me a hard time. Ooh, the Xanthus crown. And the pick.
Yeah, his pick's actually a pretty fun weapon. Giant enemy crab.
Oh shit.
Dude, he's after your blood. Oh,
oh yeah.
No.
He got me. I'm dead.
Oh no.
He crushed the shit out of me.
Tell you what, you put on that sick Black Knight armor and resummoned me at that crucifix bonfire.
Already on it.
I was wearing that for a long time, then
I hope it's not too heavy.
Just replace the armor I have now.
It might be too heavy for me.
As long as you're under 70%, you'll be okay.
No, yes. My slow is real. Or my roll is real slow.
Mm. What's Hello. Your quick load? Hello!
Hello!
Good old Shawnee boy and Colin boy and Maddie boy and Stevie boy.
Alright, my sign's down near the bonfire.
That's five of us. That's five of us.
Alright, if I take...
will be on soon.
Hey Alex, if I take the claymore off, I can roll better. I have to ember up.
Armor's not that important, because...
Au contraire, I need to kill looking my best. Which means I'm gonna wear the Xanthus crown.
I saw a picture on Reddit of someone cosplayed as that guy we just killed. They even made like a paper mache crown.
Incredible.
On a mildly related note, did anyone see Adam Savage's costume for Silicon Valley Comic Con?
Where he was the
where he was the guy from Spirited Away?
No.
Oh.
Oh.
He was Chewbacca with an animatronic C-3PO on his back.
Hmm.
That's cool. Cool.
It's... Like straight out of Empire? That's pretty sweet.
Yeah, straight out of Empire.
Straight out of Compton.
Straight out of Dagobah.
Run to Dagobah.
Nice, I like it.
I have to change it though, it's still too heavy. I have to up my strength. What was I wearing?
You equip
Oh my god, that's...
I'm gonna put the mirror gear back on.
Whoa, they just give you chests and heroes? Holy shit.
Cables ring.
Yeah. Oh, that's right, Alex wasn't there yesterday.
Yeah, I didn't get to play it yesterday.
30-day stimpak, fucking what?
What?
Oh shit.
Alright, wanna try to fuck up this crab again? See if he
claim
doesn't.
Claim your mega bundle.
Oh yeah, you can pick between like a package of like 30 characters or some shit.
Hell yeah.
Oh no. Oh shit.
I was the obsession.
Ow. This crab is mad.
Trying to look at these and figure out like who I don't have a lot of.
Dunzo. Oh, there's not.
Do they not show you like who you have in the bundle and who you don't?
Grass crush shield.
So let's see.
It does not.
This isn't really the product.
That's lame. They'll do that with all the bundles and shit.
Does the grass crush shield recharge stamina?
Yes.
So there's assassins.
I should do
flex,
that.
Flex mega.
I have support and specialists and tanks and bruisers. And a ring equipped that boosts my stamina recovery.
Nice.
I'm all about that.
Stamina.
I really should get range.
I can't clear the progression system pop up.
Wait, yeah. Steve. It does show you who you own.
I can't clear the progression system pop-up.
Wait, I own Zarya?
You done goofed.
Oh no!
Why do I own Zarya?
You done goofed.
Oh, ooh, I'm definitely gonna do Flex Mega, because I only own 2 out of the 20.
Dude.
We got Hobble over here.
Doing it.
Oh my god.
Dude. And you know that we're doing it. Oh my god,
Varian. 41.
Varian just started dancing. Oh my god, I'm level 22.
Oh shit, I need to heal.
Ah, you bastard.
I own a lot of heroes now. Yay!
Be really careful.
Yeah.
They dish out damage. They're just knocking.
Oh shit.
Wait, Stimpak currently active. Time remaining 1 month and 30 days. Spawn.
That's pretty good.
Woo!
And you'll get the giant club and I think his sword.
The exile great sword, yeah.
Okay, I don't have that belt. Great, well.
Loot, 18. Oh, man. Jesus Christ.
9, flex.
But I'm getting you some bonfires.
7. Okay. So support and specialist is apparently where I have the most openings. So support and specialist or tanks and bruisers.
Is there a gate down there to open, Colin?
There's a bonfire down here.
Oh.
So I guess who am I most interested in owning?
Well, wait. You can pay gold to re-roll your loot chests.
What?
Limit of 3 per day.
That's where you're gonna go next.
Oh god, I'm getting voice lines, but my music is turned down so low I can't hear them.
Oh, and Sean, if we get to the boss here, I'm gonna be of some help, but his whole shtick is he splits into multiple parts, and the one you need to hit shoots purple, and the other one shoots blue, and I just can't tell the difference.
Oh, okay.
Fair warning. Gotcha. He's technically behind us, but we can go this way anyway. There's a dark knight. Oh wait, I don't know if we can open it from this.
No.
Wait.
I don't think it opens at all.
Ooh.
Okay, it's
War Master Chen. Holy shit. A rare skin.
You know, I left some of my souls back in that swamp.
Right, I forgot you died. We'll go get him.
Yeah. Ooh, a gray horse.
Here, let me distract Crabbo.
Jump in there real quick.
I don't know if that happens by die.
Holy shit, this loot is great.
Crab bastard. Yeah,
Rob.
Space Lord Leoric.
Ah.
Hippity hop, Rivet Lucio.
Ooh, great swamp.
Nice. Oh shit, Zeratul Announcer.
You're in really good shape now if someone decides to invade you, because you basically killed the two tough enemies, so...
Good shit.
Yeah.
Whoa! where your invitation sits, it says Serpent King Zul, rape skin.
Ten out of ten.
No, whoa, I got there.
I got Ghost Illidan legendary skin.
Unity.
So what's the deal? If you hit one of the small crabs, the big one attacks you?
Oh shit, yeah.
I guess so.
Okay. Well, I got
automated
souls.
First Lieutenant Morales.
You got that too?
Yeah.
Wait, I also got Raider Muradin. That's the mech suit one. I'm gonna have to play all these characters now. Oh, I got Falstead as an announcer. Looks like the different kinds of loot spent, if you want to reroll them, they cost like different amounts of gold.
Tyrant Kaijo Diablo.
Ooh, brown direwolf. Oh shit, I finally have stuff.
Cleared the spawn.
Liar.
Violet
Tiger Karazim.
Wait, where do you use sprays in this game?
I don't even know the button for sprays, so your guess is as good as mine.
I got Tracer with her gun, it says pew pew pew.
You use pyromancy. Do you use sorcery, Sean?
No.
Alright.
Ooh, ghost Tracer skin.
Cobalt Stormbot Kael'thas.
Ooh.
There's somewhere
the
in here
are shards?
An NPC.
Oh, Forge.
I think you can buy skins with him. Herald of Nizoth Alarak.
Yeah. That's intense.
It's Emerald Cthulhu as Alarak.
Emerald Thunder Guard Zarya.
Nice.
Nice.
Like, I'm gonna have to. Ooh, wait. Wait, you can just. Ooh, I got a 1-day stint pack, so you just get an extra day.
I got Uther and shit. Serpent King Zul, but I already own the two of them, so it gets giving me shards. I might as well reroll it, but it's 500 gold. Oh, yeah. So they added like the Hextech crafting system, where you can take the shards and like if you get duplicates and shit, you can shard them and then get stuff back. Do I want to reroll this?
God damn it! I had Emerald Thunderguard Zarya and I got Spectre Thunderguard Zarya.
Yeah.
Leopard Beastmaster Rexar.
That was a terrible time to lag out.
That was an excellent reroll. I got Indigo Summer Demon Zarya and Dark Angelic Vala.
Ooh. Fell Druid of the Flame Malfurion. I like that.
Alright, so...
I got a gold! And Earthbreaker and Thrall.
Oh, nice.
Wild Demon Hunter Valyra.
Man, this is fun. Can I just open loot chests all the time?
Yeah, seriously.
I got Sous Chef Stitches.
Nice.
Is
Big Top Gazla.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Oh, I got Rexar. Okay. Duplicate 100.
Should I get it started then?
Yeah, we can try it. I just...
This is super cool. I'm digging all this free shit.
I can't tell the color to the jackpot. I was like, this first part's pretty easy. All I gotta do is fuck him up.
Then oh no, a Gazlo skin.
My brother said you can tell because it attacks first.
Yeah.
But he also said they're different colors.
I wonder what you do with the banners.
Nice! Amber one? Ghost Tracer and Tal'Darin Zerg Hunter Zerg.
Oh, good.
Ooh.
Nicey!
That was really lucky.
Yeah. Ooh, I have frozen.
I'm gonna keep not accepting because I don't know if I can open loot well enough. Actually, I guess you can because if you're able to.
Yeah, I think so.
I got. Is my third duplicate Zagara. Trying to give me Zagara.
Oh shit, I got annihilated.
Toxic Ember Lord.
Oh, stay alive, Sean.
Probably not.
These names are great. There's so many skins I haven't even seen before.
Primary sequel Lost Vikings.
Yeah, I should play a little more defensively, sorry about that.
I don't think I own the Lost Vikings.
Golden Fell Queen Chromie.
I think I might switch back to my broadsword.
My last chest, here goes.
I'll meet you.
Oh my god, I got to jump on
where you spawned at.
Colin, I can't hear a thing you're saying.
Alright.
Hello? I'm sorry, that's mostly my fault.
Hi, Nathan.
And everybody else's
fault. Hey. I got pink Vala! I got the pink Deputy Vala! That's the only spray or skin I wanted for.
Here,
amazing.
Sean.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Just, just for this boss. So we can communicate.
Okay. One second.
Oh. Then we'll come back.
Sorry, guys.
Boss are you fighting?
The guy who splits into multiples and shoots purple and blue stuff.
Oh, yeah, he's one of the harder bosses.
Yeah, I can tell.
Good luck.
Do you think fast attacks would be better?
A playstyle that you're comfortable with would be best for that fight.
Okay. So I'm new with the claymore, so I shouldn't use that.
No, yeah. Stick with what you know.
Okay.
Wow, my computer did not like Alt-Tab in Chrome. It lagged greatly.
I heard you playing Sean to a boss.
Are you at the bonfire where you're like underground?
Oh, you're back there?
I assume that's where you spawned. Did you warp?
No, that's where I spawned. I just wasn't sure where you're... I thought you were putting it down closer to the boss. That's alright.
Boss, actually.
Good luck.
Thanks. There you are.
Yeah, we'll just beat this boss. We can go... probably join them in a different game.
Yeah, probably.
That sucked. All of its magic at me. I should have just dodged before I started attacking, so that was my own dumb fault.
That's alright. Get it this time.
Yeah, so long as you tell me which one to attack. I think I can figure it out, but... Goddamn... I'm really, really happy we're not getting harassed by invaders.
Yeah.
There's a whole bunch of items around here, too. I kinda didn't take you to.
Oh, like hidden ones?
I explored this area when I didn't have an ember, so I wouldn't get invaded. I found it much nicer.
I'm gonna check real quick, because I know I picked up a couple things. I'm just gonna look to see if there's anything I could... really make
there's an Estus shard we can get, actually.
Is that nearby?
I think we can get to it from here.
Hail tongue. I picked up something nearby, but I didn't look at what it was.
I think if we go this way...
I'll be with you in a second, Colin.
What? The Estus shard might... I think we can get to it if we go out this way. I know where it is.
Alright, sorry about that. Out here? Under this raised area?
We can go down this way. I think there's an item down here. I don't remember.
There's one over here, yeah. The Ring of Sacrifice.
Hey, that's not bad. Oh yeah, Estus Shard is this way? Bonfire.
There's a little gem dragon lizard thing here before.
Oh, wait. Oh, aha, over here.
missed. Ow.
Holy shit, you're still alive? Oh, come on. Watch out. There's, yeah, these stick guys. Did you get the Estus shard?
Yeah, I did.
Good. Alright.
Didn't even look at them.
We can go this way. Go in here. Careful, there's a... Pretty sure one of these guys is a spellcaster.
He's up above.
Oh, he's up top. That's right. Oh, garbage. Fuck.
Did you die?
No.
Oh, okay.
I just kept missing. Like, I was just missing him with my sword. Came up behind me and started back. Right? So, the reason to do this is we can find an NPC who will sell you sorceries and stuff. But if you're not using sorceries, we don't have to fuck around with them. Oh, god damn it.
I mean, I might at some point.
Is your intelligence at least 10?
Yeah, I think I'm based mostly on intelligence.
Alright. I have to run back to you. I fell down a hole by accident.
I fell down as well.
Oh, alright.
So I'm behind you. But there's stuff down here.
Good. Yeah, because I don't even have 10 intelligence, so he wouldn't give me the time of day. But if you have 10 intelligence, we can go talk to him and
I'll double check.
At least go to Firelink.
Yeah, I have 22.
Alright, then he'll at least go to Firelink Shrine and,
we can talk to him later.
Bubba, how do we get up there? Uh-oh.
Remember when we got invaded by Softban?
Here, come to me. We'll at least... at least take out enemies so they can't fuck us at all.
Yeah.
We could also just go try to kill the boss and not deal with the invader right now. For nothing, in case you die. Since we're right here.
Would it just cancel the invasion?
He's around here somewhere. Just know that the NPC is in this building somewhere.
The one that we just
left?
Maybe
we could go fight him if you want.
Do we get anything for it?
And the prestige of killing him.
On camera. Anyway,
your call.
Let's just go do the boss. I don't wanna...
I recommend. If I felt better about PvP, I'd say let's go kill him.
Yeah.
But I'd much rather help you kill a boss than kill a player. I wish he spawned in the same spot each time. That'd make this super nice.
Ah, that'd be too easy. He's over here. I'm gonna get my souls while I'm here. Oh, back at his original spot.
Definitely be full.
You're back.
It's on the back corner, I think. I saw him attack first. Yeah, kick his ass. There
nice.
You go.
Crystal Sage.
Excellent. So now there's a bonfire where he spawned.
Oh, perfect. Did it kick you out?
So it does.
Ah.
So the next place to go, you can either go to the swamp, which is what Nathan, my brother, told me to do. Or you can run up behind the Crystal Sage and go to the Cathedral of the Deep. If you do either of them, you can get Nathan to help you too, so you can have two friendly phantoms, which would be awesome.
Okay. I see a crystal lizard. Oh, he left. My game is lagging a lot today.
Yeah, I mean, my game's lagging a little bit too. It might be the servers.
Maybe. Alright, so we want to join the others?
Quick, then quit the game.
Yeah.
They no more damage my wolf.
There's a sorcerer standing outside the fighting area.
Really?
Yeah. That was weird. Luckily I heard him before he saw me, so.
Alright, I'm gonna switch chats.
Okay.
Welcome back, Shauna Star 5000, Rocky 7.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
So, what's the game plan?
Three of us are in a Heroes AI bot match on the Towers of Doom map, and we're losing, so it's good.
That is good.
Going mid.
Yeah, we should make sure we stick together, I think. Especially if we're going to turn the tables on these guys with a little bit of murder.
We don't have a six-player game that all of us play, do we? Not.
I mean, we do.
A six-player game?
Aren't there six of us? Did I count wrong?
Overwatch is six players, but...
We have a few.
Yeah.
We have,
also, Golf with Friends.
Oh, yeah.
But there's a bunch of games
there's Minecraft. That,
nobody likes.
That's true. Yeah. Oh, Dad Roms?
Yeah.
Nope. Yeah.
Oh, I wish I could play some more of that.
Exactly.
We could. They updated it today, too, with like 2.5 gigs worth of stuff.
Oh, fuck. I gotta sign up for that email list, because I want that Witchit beta.
Witchit.
Like, yes, please. Fuck you, Kerrigan. You're dead to me. Alright, let's get out of here and actually get those alive. Altars, I think.
Me and the Witchit guys are like best friends.
Really?
No.
Yeah, they commented on your stream that one time.
Oh, yeah.
You could say it's getting pretty serious.
I'm a widget dev. Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Prove it. No.
We also we have the forest, right? All of us?
Yeah.
Is there anything
oh, fuck,
in that?
I'm dead.
Fuck.
The worst. All right, let's not go in there.
I don't know if mine's fully updated. I also don't really feel like playing that. So I'd probably pass.
Those mega bundles? What are those?
Yeah, so it's like 20 heroes. You just get one of them for free, essentially.
One of the bundles, not one of the heroes.
So I should pick one that has a bunch of heroes I don't have already?
Yes.
Exactly, yeah. If you go in the top right of the hero, it'll have a little check mark if you have it.
Oh, that's clever.
Yeah.
That's got shat on. Holy fuck.
Yeah, this is a little rough. Let's keep pushing. I'm coming top two.
I like heroes, but I don't want to exclude poor Sean.
Poor Shawnee boy. Oh, I've been really looking forward to this 2.0.
I mean, do we all have GTA?
No.
No. I'll be leaving like a little bit after 8:30-ish.
Why? Maybe we could leave.
Out of work.
Yeah, it still doesn't.
Yeah.
Ah, it's so brutal.
Sean, I did that thing where I copied the files in. I haven't tried it out yet. Fuck, I'm dead again. They are wrecking me.
Sorry about that.
The problem that you're having sounds like the problem that I had, and I believe the checksum thing fixed it.
Okay, I'm gonna try that next. Yeah. When I actually got to my computer, it was past 7, and I was like, I want to play a game right now. So. Shit. There's a camp top. I'm gonna go block that shit. We both took camp spot. I like it.
No, come back here.
And they're fighting.
Computers.
Oh shit! They're all mid. You see them there?
Yeah, they're all on me. I noticed.
Oh, I didn't realize you weren't up here. Shit! All right.
We gotta go to those altars.
Yeah.
Abandon all.
Abandon altar, ye who enter.
We need to prep like two simultaneous lanes and then take them at the same time so they can't
yeah.
fuck us.
Is it just Murphy down here?
Murphy. Brightwing. Brightwing and Azmatan.
I need 3 bot.
Let's kill this healer. Oh, fucking, what was that shit?
His ult, it pushes people away and heals.
All right,
they're
going to
get bot.
Let me harass so they don't get this one at least. Okay. All right, let's.
Oh, I walked into that one. They were all waiting for me. Holy fuck, I just fucking died. And I walked into lane and died again. I'm glad I get to play this.
yeah, I feel that. I hate this map for that particular reason.
Yeah, no, I fucking hate this map.
Yeah. I guess we could have just quit out and reloaded into another one in retrospect.
Which map is it again? That miserable one with
towers.
Yeah, the Towers of Doom.
All right, let's go top.
Four.
Yeah. Top. Isn't that
go
fucking
top.
Annoying? Isn't that map the worst? I'm going top. Oh my gosh.
Yes, I agree. I absolutely hate that map. I liked the mines more than I liked that map.
Right? Bring back haunted mines. Come on. Way more fun.
Yeah, that Towers of Doom map, garbage.
Yeah.
Jesus, it's like everywhere I am is where they fucking go. Look at this, 4-man mid.
Shit. Well, we just took top. All right, time to cycle. Where are we cycling?
Bottom. Because now we can actually start cycling. Bottom.
Fuck, this one archer minion kept following me.
Cycle.
Go into the bush on our side for that, and we'll just... Or Falset will just fly in.
Falset will just fucking go deep.
Butcher wants to help Zul. Did not mean to ping that. Yeah, let's just harass him and keep him the fuck out of here. I have my ult. I can chain someone away. So. Oh, nice. And we just got the graveyard. Perfect. All right, here they are. They're coming. Let me keep them away. Jesus. Oh, I'm dead too.
Worth?
And
you want to hear something funny?
I'll try, yeah.
Always.
In the D&D game I'm running,
all this time.
I was trying to find music for it.
Uh-huh.
I forget which tab I was in the jukebox in, but I typed in town. Music thing that popped up, it was called Town by someone, but it was literally just, it's literally just Majula's music from Dark Souls 2.
That's funny.
It was actually pretty great, because my players at the time were in an abandoned, ruined town, so I'm like, this is perfect.
It already has the right feel. Oh shit, watch out, Matt. Oh fuck.
I'm dead. Dead.
Let me see if I can halt these fuckers in their tracks. Leave this bitch alone. He's my bitch.
Fucking...
I don't know you.
You almost killed me.
Yeah, that was close. I'm glad you did not die. Alright, I need some serious meat stacks. I don't know you.
I don't know you.
Not from a Jedi.
Ward for that episode.
Run, Steve, nice. Run.
Alright, I just took the mid tower from them. We should go take the bottom one.
Oh, get him. Oh,
wait. We're really pushed far back down there, aren't we? Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. I'm level 91 now.
Oh, my God. I'm level 22.
You're, like, probably 122.
Oh, I am 122.
It's 122.
But it displays 22.
Yeah.
It's 22 green.
Yeah.
I'm 81.
Oh, the colors change. Okay, I got right. you. I got it now. Fuck you, Kerrigan. You're dead to me. Oh, she got away. Are you fucking kidding me? All right, the top left is theirs, but I think Falstad and I have the top right one. Yeah, we do. Okay.
And I got bot, too.
Good. Good exchange. We're still ahead. Let's see if we can take bot and then cycle off from there. We might be able to keep this rotation up. Ah, they're taking top next.
I own Grey Mane? When the fuck did I get Grey Mane?
Right? I was looking at my heroes and I'm like, I've never owned this.
Yeah, I'm a little confused.
Shit, who was it? Yeah, someone I was looking at. They were like, oh, you can equip their skin right now. I was like, I don't.
Alright, rotate that. Top.
Yeah.
Fuck this bitch.
Are you killing Kerrigan?
Oh, Tychus is here now. Oh, and Brightwing. Oh my god, they're all here.
Oh shit, I was gonna say Kerrigan is definitely their weakest link.
Let's see, I own the least amount of tanks.
I apparently selected quite a plethora because I had to go with the mix pack.
Well, I definitely get the nice most if I choose my tanks.
And for boss while we're up here?
Actually, yeah.
Yeah, good call.
Wait, there's an altar. What the fuck are we doing?
We can ignore it. It's only four shots or whatever. Two shots.
Let's go root them out.
They're gonna... All right. Oh, they placed a banner down. What? Oh, shit. Wow,
fucking
I just
Bright
got
Wing.
Fucked. I didn't even have a chance there. Oh, no, I spilled beer on myself. I have a drinking problem.
Fuck!
Ha!
You polymorphed me then. Fuck, I thought I could interrupt him before I died.
Yeah, we should have just taken boss, but...
Raven Lord.
Shit. One of us should ping Malfurion so he actually goes where we are.
Yeah.
Now that I think about it.
Probably.
I just turned around. There's a dead dog behind me.
What?
Rain is like passed out.
Does anyone see that? She has like a huge shield now.
Huh?
Is it
Kerrigan?
When I open a loot chest, there are four things to choose from. What's the difference between
you get them all?
Pick them all. You just reveal them one at a time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that confused me too. I was like, why would I not pick the clearly rarer color?
Fuck.
But yeah.
Here we go.
I'm hammering down mid. At least trying to. Hey, Zul, buddy. Buddy.
Ooh, I get orange rainbow unicorn mount.
You're too late, Varian. The damage is done. Cycle.
Bob. Yeah. We'll help these these jack-o'-lanterns take it. You got that camp? Yeah.
Yeah. You had the same thought I did.
Yeah, the altars are running for 20 seconds, so. Maybe.
Oh, hello, Kerrigan. And everybody else. Ah, fuck.
Just come down bot. We'll get the bottom one.
Yeah.
And then we can rotate boss and win.
Hi, Kerrigan. Get fucked. Oh, hell yeah. Well, this is, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 shots?
Yeah.
Wait, I let go. Someone let go.
I'm on my yacht.
Guys. What's never up? Mind.
Perfect.
That should be... Oh, that's win.
Oh, we got both?
Yeah, I ult-lasered them and they all ran away.
Nice.
For some reason, we fired more than 6 shots.
We captured both points.
Oh, you boo. Got the top altar. I missed it.
Boo, Varian, boo.
Ah, boo, you whore.
How did I get core damage?
I'll give... It's if you captured the altars, maybe
you got to work out that core more.
I have 19 epic chests.
Isn't it great?
Oh my god!
How'd you get 19? I had 4. Oh, you must have a lot of characters that are over 10.
I had 19.
I leveled up and got a loot chest.
Wait, seriously? I have like so little experience to the next level. It's like a sliver.
I got Cataclysmic Succubus Kerrigan.
Me, IRL. Cataclysmic Succubus, that's me.
Guys, my yacht is in, like, the worst place.
Is it on dry land?
A not place.
Is it on dry land? Because no. I think that's the worst place.
You don't know. You don't know what it's like to have a yacht.
I really don't.
Hashtag yacht problems.
Let's see.
My personal helicopter that was landed on my helipad on my yacht doesn't fly fast enough.
Oh, you poor thing.
I have to open up a menu to become the president of a motorcycle club.
Look at my...
That's rough, buddy.
I seem to play one match of this and I can finish my Nexus quest.
I wasn't even playing. I need to play as an assassin. I'm dumb.
Nathan, yes. Are you here?
Yes.
What are you doing?
Well, you're going to be an assassin, aren't you?
What are you saying? Who's talking to me?
I'm still trying to be an assassin.
One, Nathan, come on.
Oh, wait, I need a StarCraft assassin.
What? Who's talking to me?
I think Colin is trying.
Colin?
I'm asking if you're in Heroes.
Yeah, I'm in your party.
I don't see you.
We don't see you, yeah.
I see him.
I hit accept.
Oh, wait, I see he's in the top
list. I see
list
him, but not a character.
He's not. Yeah, he doesn't have a character picked.
That's because I haven't selected the character yet.
Got sweet skin.
I like if you go to the quest. I like at the bottom it shows you the three
spine.
What's the word? Goals that you're close to.
Yeah.
For money and shit, I like that.
Give me a second here. I gotta open these chests.
Hell. It's about damn time.
So oh my god. Swords aren't large enough.
I love Tychus's gun in the skin. Holy shit.
Ooh, yeah. The fire?
Yeah, dude.
Wait, you can grab other people's characters and rotate them?
Yeah, dude.
You didn't know that?
Since when?
Since always. Forever.
I never tried.
Even I knew that.
I didn't either.
Come on, Scrub.
I need to get good. It's like, holy shit.
Screwberry on.
Sean's like, finally, he fucking sees the truth.
I couldn't just tell you. You had to find out for yourself.
All this time, I've been in a coma, and the phrase to wake myself up was, I need to get good.
Not only
you guys have been trying your whole lives to tell me I need to get good.
Not only can you rotate other people's things, but if you rotate them fast enough, they'll eventually just spin all the way around.
Oh, also, yeah. If you move your mouse rapidly back and forth on a character that has a lot of hair.
I don't know if they're ready for that kind of information yet.
Like, for example, if you grab Gaul and whip it around. Wait, did we just...
What?
What happened?
What's going on? I clicked on Brawl because it was flashing.
Oh, the Brawl is all Tracer.
Oh.
All Tracer on Hanamura.
That's not even fun in Overwatch.
Never mind. Yeah, you know what I really like? Not hitting anyone. Wow, let's make a game mode about it. It's called Let's Cry Together.
Alright.
It's called Fuck.
It's called Hashtag Fuck.
Almost there. Almost there.
Almost. Almost. Almost.
There we are.
Great shot, kid. That's one in a million.
Don't get penis-y, kid.
Penis, penis, penis. Ah, oh, there's the penis I want.
Can I quote you on that?
All right.
He didn't.
Sorry about that. I had to select the correct sentence.
No, you're fine.
I think that counts as consent.
Yeah, I believe silence is yes.
Just ask any frat boy.
No, for anyone who's actually listening to Sean's stream, no, that does not.
How do
yes.
I change my skins? There we go.
Ooh.
First, you have to take yours off.
What?
But now the real question is,
oh yeah, what's gonna happen? We have two different skins.
It'll randomly pick one.
You're just gonna have to take your skin off.
It is the same one.
We have the same skin, Nathan.
Gotta take your face.
Oh, we have the same skin. Off.
Oh, yeah, you do.
Well, I guess I know what skin we're getting.
Was that a face-off reference?
Mm-hmm. I'll
have to take my
face. Isn't that, like, objectively the best skin, though?
Face-off?
Nicolas Cage?
Yeah.
He's
the best Cho'Gall skin.
He objectively has the best skin.
That's why he's my flashlight in
Left 4 Dead 2.
Left 4 Dead 2.
Same here.
Nothing. Through him, everything is clear.
I could do that.
You know?
He's illuminating.
Yeah, he illuminates my world. He steals the declaration of my love.
Oh.
I don't know. I don't know if he's ready for children because he's a little Illuminati.
Play that would be fun. He's Illuminati. I'm feeling rather Illuminati.
Yes, he's Illuminati.
Oh.
Fuck.
I'm dead now.
I want to play Hanamura.
Oh, shit.
I want to end up on that map.
In your anger, you killed her.
Yes, we stare with our mind.
I almost got run over by a train.
Oh man, we look fucking good.
Yeah, we do. We
nice.
Can't possibly lose. The skin's too powerful.
That's right. That's what really matters when determining win conditions.
Yeah.
Skins versus scrubs.
Alright, every time we kill an enemy minion, we win the game 3 times.
Remember how we were discussing how you need to get good?
Alright, I looked up at you, Gravis.
That's step 2. You're learning.
Yay.
Soon you will be good.
Oh, I can't wait.
Next, you need to play Dark Souls and let your enemies kill themselves.
I would like to play the Dark Souls game sometime.
Bomb out?
Oh, God.
Damn, oh, Fury in our tennis.
Bomb out?
Bomb missed.
Bomb out?
I just see Chromie down bot, so I think that's good.
Come out.
Psh.
shut up. And
they're gonna avoid all my routes.
That was a good bomb.
Yeah, probably.
Yes, good teamwork. Oof. Roll a bomb.
They're forcing Malfurion into us. Kick his ass.
Bomb out.
Oh, I got rooted.
Alright, we got a Teo.
Temple,
to the
mid,
thing.
And
bomb out.
Okay. I'll go mid, I guess.
No.
Unless I'm needed elsewhere, then I'll keep going up. Ah, oh, shit, that's my thing.
Bomb out.
I'm gonna fountain and then walk right back into them and die.
Perfect.
Oh, man. It's kind of cool that everybody's allowed to have skins now, you know? Bomb out.
I'm glad you guys have skin.
It was weird before.
Yeah, it was awkward. I didn't want to say anything, but
I'm out. Well, ever since those skin heads came around.
Whoa.
Right?
I'm coming back.
Fuck yeah.
Oh, Grievous, I didn't realize you left.
We got rollback. Rolling on back.
All right, and now we
thanks.
Start damaging heroes with the bomb so it gets stronger.
Come back, guys. Come up top. I'm keeping them like off.
I'm coming. We got mid covered.
Guys, don't scrub it up on us.
Oh shit, it's just us? Yeah, we're not gonna take that from them.
Not with that attitude, you're not.
Well, I also don't wanna feed them kills. Oh, you're going in, alright.
It's too late.
It's about honor.
To apologize.
It's never too late,
and dying, apparently.
Let's get Malfurion if we can.
Oh, they have a Chromie.
Where'd we go? What the heck happened?
Holy shit, Chromie did that much with, like, one fucking attack.
Yeah, be careful, it's not really worth it to charge in there, we're not that invincible.
Colin, if we can't wipe out their entire team on our own, I'm going to uninstall all the games.
We can stick up here and harass them pretty well, though, I'll tell you what. We can prevent them
from getting a crime.
It's a crime, oh shit.
Harassment, man. Steve, you should try and stay alive if you
I'm getting out of here.
If you feel it. Art thou feeling alive now, Mr. Krabs? Feeling alive? Feeling alive?
Yeah, what are we doing without Mr. Vision?
Krabs.
Why did we stop?
Mr. Krabs. Mr. Krabs.
Ah. Don't laugh at me.
Sean.
No.
Got you.
No.
Got you so good.
Not Chromie.
It's time for me to die hard. I feel like the tone of that movie would be a lot different if he was trying to die.
Rolling a bomb?
What movie?
Die Hard.
Man, Cromulus does a lot of damage.
Cromulus?
Rolling a bomb?
You mean Romulus, the home planet of the Romulans from Star Trek?
I was gonna just get rid of that minion wave.
Colin, you're gonna have to shout a little louder.
Yeah, our bomb does crazy damage.
Yeah. Great.
Bombing.
Well, bottom temple, I need help.
Nipple of glory.
We're coming.
Maybe we'll help him. We'll
I'm going to hold it for as long as I can, which will be momentarily.
Well, nope, they're all pushing top hard, so...
Oh, yay!
Nope, here they come.
Roll the bomb. Oh, Tychus, what are you doing? Dying.
Killing Tychus.
Here, hand me the D when you get a chance.
Say what you want about
whenever you're ready.
I did kill him.
Did you just say, hand me the D?
Yeah, you did. I wanted to verify I also heard that correctly.
Now you're kind of right.
I want to come help fight, but one of us has to stand here.
No, that's fine.
Someone has to distribute the Ds.
And, okay, you're good. Run.
Oh god.
Run!
That trap.
Oh, fuck you, Chromie. She's dead to me.
Ooh. Nice.
Thanks.
I'm gonna go clear mid.
Okay.
Because right now I can't stand
Toyota
with anybody except the Tychus.
Let's steal their hopes and dreams. Well, I'm out.
Here's some regeneration.
Malfurion.
You see a furry? Malfurion.
Well, right now he's got wings.
Ah, shit.
Did he have a Red Bull?
Artanis and Asmodan. Top of the alphabet's hanging out with me up here. I think Asmodan is taking this camp. Heads up.
Wrong bomb?
Oh, wait. No. Wait, Asmodan is here! What is he doing here?
Asmodan, what are you doing?
I put up a, entangling roots, and to avoid it, he went, like, through our area, apparently.
What an idiot.
That was fun.
That was awesome.
It would have been... Oh, shit. It would have been an amazing play if he had survived it.
I don't think so.
I'm gonna take the Hummer of Twilight.
He wasted a lot of time running around back there.
I took the Shadow Bolts.
Yeah.
Hey, Shortchit is now watching my Twitch stream. Hi, Shortchit.
Nice.
We'll fix him.
Yeah, he doesn't understand yet.
Rolling a bomb.
I can't God damn it. Benny won't upgrade any of my motorcycles, except for the one.
What a dick.
Right?
Rolling a bomb.
It's like, come on, Benny.
I was really hoping he was standing there.
Be the Benny you want to be.
Oh, God.
I gave you the D if you ever need it.
I had to stay at my job 90 days to get some bennies. Oh.
Combos really well with my ult.
I'm coming to help with that.
Alright, you ready?
You told me not to laugh at you.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh shit, there's one down there too.
Yeah, of course.
I'm out.
Well, let's get this one down lock and then...
Well, they're not gonna come up with you. Anyone know what the bot one looks like right now?
Covered in bot.
Shooting at us.
They got it ahead of time. We may not be able to. Oh wait, maybe we'll be able to stop it. Should let you go ahead.
I got this, Matt. If you want to go.
All right, I'm going.
Rolling a bomb.
He's pretty annoying.
Wow. Well, we got the last 5 shots of this.
I'll take it. You guys want to grab...
Goddamn Cromulus.
Oh, wait, no. Don't. They're all around here.
Get the Artandalus.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, the minions.
Bartandalus.
Jesus Christ.
Asmodan. Whoa.
Yes.
Everybody's here. Rolling a bomb?
All right. I got this figured out.
I have my stun all in case we need to make a quick getaway. Love that Tyka skin.
Our basic attacks now reduce our ults cooldown.
Nah, it makes your ult less powerful. Reduces your ult.
Yeah, well, actually, feel free to use our ult as much as you want, because we're going to have it constantly.
Yeah.
The hammer?
And
no,
mine.
All of it. Because I took a thing that makes us every time I do a basic attack, it reduces our ult cooldown.
Nice.
Fuck.
I'm out.
That's the spirit.
I wanted to fight them, but they had 2 towers there, so I was like, we need Return of the King.
On the bomb.
Oh boy.
I dove in. Oh, I didn't want to dive. I wanted to dive the other way.
On the bomb.
Ooh, nice heal. Thanks.
Oops. I'm almost out of mana, though, so that was, like, the last one for a while.
It's alright. We get it back really fast. Don't chase them. They, like, all went this way. Or maybe. Whatever.
Let's get that temple.
Who's spawning soon?
Me.
Come top with me.
Oh my god.
Hello, guys.
I'm coming.
Hello.
Let's take it from them real
quick. Thanks for the camp, idiots.
Let's just take the temple.
Yeah, bot temple's coming live.
Throw a bomb at Alex.
Throw a bomb at me? Thank you.
You're welcome.
I figured that'll be a good distraction, too.
Perfect, just in time.
Mid lane is getting hit. Never mind, it's got minions.
Our siege was ignored, and now they're coming to fight us down here at the temple. Just a heads up.
What? I knocked him into the statue.
Yeah, what?
Got three coming up
that
here.
That was interesting. I didn't know you could do that.
To go up top, Nathan.
Up top? Oh, yeah. Stay here, Alex, if you can.
Here comes Tychus.
Just Tychus. I could take him one-on-one.
Okay.
Oh, there was Artanis. Found Artanis. We're on it with Chromie.
Yeah, Artanis, eat that laser.
Alright, bot temple is maxed out and done.
Ah.
Top 3, 2, 4. Okay, it stopped.
This.
On a bomb.
Just go stand on it. Fuck him. Fuck him. Just go stand on it. Finish it off. If you can keep him entertained bot or in that lane, then just hold it.
Perfect.
Final shots charged.
And come back to us. Oh, I didn't expect you to dive into the bomb.
Only the top keep is left. I'm coming up top. Oh, shit.
Throw on a bomb?
Benny.
Oops, sorry. Where are you going, Artanis?
Artanis, buddy!
I'm worried about you.
Alright.
Now Furion, what is he doing?
Dying. I didn't even get to touch him!
Hell yeah.
God damn.
Hell yeah!
Get this can and push this lane.
This one?
Yeah.
Bomb out.
I just bought a car that makes an auga sound when I honk the horn.
Auga!
Yeah, buddy.
As was
like we're
written.
Going underwater somewhere in the 50s.
Bomb. As was written.
Yes, going underwater somewhere in the 50s.
In the 50s. You know what's up.
Bomb out.
50s is now a location. Today I learned.
Yeah.
Yeah, in time.
I just went there
the other day. They're all rooted.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna die before I can
ult. Oh,
oh my god, Nathan, no!
Oh, why did everyone leave? Why did everyone leave? Grievous!
I was dying.
I went to
I'm gonna
go
get
him.
That temple, though.
Oh,
actually,
fuck.
I'm gonna be and then run up there.
See you later, Scott. No, come here. I'll just see
that. That was a crazy burst damage.
Okay.
Those are damn computers and they're smart and can target who they want to target when they want to target you.
Those bitches.
Right?
It's almost like they're made for playing.
Oh, there's all five of them are right there, Matt.
Bye.
We're gonna have to bail in a minute.
Bye.
I'm getting all the shots I can. Alright, there's.
Hey, you blew up the keep.
Yes, that's all I needed.
Which means they've got super minions coming into every lane.
Yeah. I'm gonna go take some more camps, because fuck those guys.
They're gonna have to go back to base, because our minions are approaching their core.
I'm just gonna walk right up mid.
I'm gonna go up top with those cool kids on the bike.
We are pretty cool, aren't we? Rolling the bomb. Whoa! There.
Depends on the day.
Whole team. No, Nathan, no.
Yeah, they decided not to bail and protect their core.
This is not worth it. Stop.
Colin, put those cannon shots.
Got some extra bruisers to help us push.
Ooh. Chromie sucks.
Chromie's so OP.
Bomb.
Look at that! Killed Malfurion. What?
Nope, he's still alive.
He's still alive.
Goddamn Malfurion. Chromie.
Oh, get that Tychus. Get the Tychus.
Oh yeah, he's fucking dead.
There, that'll learn him.
That'll teach you to take a fucking.
Oh, hi, Malfurion. How are you?
Pretty good. How are you?
Is it just Malfurion alive?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep. Keep pushing because the core's at 30. We can just rush it.
Yeah.
You can just bomb.
Oh, wow. It's almost gone.
Yeah, may as well pound it while we die. Pound it. Life motto right there.
Pound it while you die.
Alright guys, that was fun.
That was fun.
Thank you.
I always liked my sister's grasp on immortality, which was, if laughter is the best medicine and laughter makes you live longer, then clearly as you're dying, you just have to laugh for the rest of eternity and you'll never die.
Fun fact, some people literally laugh themselves to death.
Yep.
It's true.
Tell me about that.
The only historical times that something was too funny.
There's been a couple of cases where people died laughing to death at their own jokes.
What?
Girl,
that's how I want to go.
I think a joke's so perfect it kills you.
My show's level 12 now? When did that happen?
Yeah, right? I have some level 10 guys now, and I was like, no.
Have fun, you crazy kids.
You too. Hey, well,
thank you.
Oh, yeah. I've got a level 14 character now. And a 16? What happened?
Hey, what's my highest?
You leveled up.
Still
or down. 10. Not sure which.
Let's do Tychus.
Wow.
Maybe some.
Yes, it certainly did.
I think one of the first recorded cases of someone laughing themselves to death was this guy who got drunk on wine and laughed. Or no, sorry, he got a donkey drunk and laughed so hard at the donkey trying to walk around that he died.
That's how I want to go.
Right?
I guess death goals.
Nathan, you have Cthulhu.
Yeah.
Cthulhu, I have the same Alarak. One. It's a different color, though.
I'm ready to Zera some tool.
Hold on, I need to come back to life.
Yeah, you also need to look at your skins, boy.
Wake me up. Can't wake up. Save me.
Have fun, you kids.
Later.
You already said that.
I know, but he really wants us to know.
Am I in your party still?
Yes.
Yes.
But
I
you
see
are
a
missing.
Very muscular man. I believe it is you.
Your guys' name displayed as T numbers. It was pretty funny.
Rad. Hey,
me, T0478. I mean, Alex.
TK421.
That was a glitch.
How is Ragnaros? Is he any good?
His alt is cool as shit. That's all I know about him.
Oh, yeah, he sends, like, a lava stream down.
Well, that's one of them. The other one is that he becomes a raid boss and takes over one of the forts. It has to be a destroyed fort. And he can he takes it over and is just like throwing down shit from there.
Well, I don't think we need another assassin, so let me switch that shit.
I need to play assassins for my thing.
All assassins.
I could, yeah. I think all my favorite.
Oh, that ETC skin was awesome.
Which one?
That one.
Oh
yeah.
That's
I actually had
awesome.
This before.
Booby Vala, pink Booby Vala.
Let's see here. What are my quests?
I believe it is to find the Holy Grail.
I need to play 8 games and 3 of them as an assassin.
Nexus Challenge 2.0, so I need 3 more games and then win one. Play 2 StarCraft games. StarCraft. God, I always hate it when we have the goal to win. And then, like, we play, like, Towers of Doom, and then we lose that one.
Yeah.
Then I have to play an extra one, in case I wasn't planning on it. McScruber.
What are Genji skins?
Oni, of course. Steel Dragons?
I didn't think he had skin.
Yeah, I have Oni Genji. I guess I should get Oni, or get Genji.
Dude, the Steel Dragon Genji skin is fucking awesome.
Thanks. Steel Dragon, let me check that shit out. Where are you, Gensler? I can't alphabetical order.
Up at the top. Oh wait, all up at the top if you hit fucking Overwatch in this thing.
So all... Oh, there are 4 characters now. I could buy him right now if I wanted.
I could,
I think
D
is next.
But I could. But I won't.
But I fucking could.
The only shit part about being Malfurion against bots.
Neon Dragon Genji?
Yeah, dude, all of those.
Oh my god, Evangelion, yes. Holy shit. Congratulations, Genji. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Good work, you... Genji.
I love that video, Steve. I know exactly what you're talking about. Congratulations!
Dude, apparently that guy does nothing but that. Like, he literally just makes videos of him saying things, and people pay him to say those things.
Ugh, living the dream.
How do I get paid to say things? That's what I need to figure out.
Ooh, the Infernal Shrooms.
Infernal Shrooms?
Yeah.
Sounds tasty.
Who wants to support laning with them?
I do.
Yes. Yeah, I mean me or Steve, really.
JK,
an assassin.
I'm modifying the shit out of my cars.
I don't get my...
I'll try to join you, Sean, in GTA. I'd really like to play that game.
I'll fuck get my healing cleave power. For a
take
little
your time.
While.
I'll aim with Steve. Right, let's kick some ass.
Radical, dude!
With karate,
I'm
landing
with
kick
Sean.
Some ass.
Oh, thanks, Nathan.
See, I even went ahead and matched my pink skin to the pink Hellbilly.
Out of here, Zingara. Someone ping it.
Let's go, bot.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. All right.
Benny, open the damn door.
Benny Lava.
Lay it on me. What am I doing? My beauty body's Benny Lava.
Looks like I have Jesse's on the wrong side of the river.
I haven't seen that movie in probably 10 years. I still remember so many of its quotes.
Ooh, just Kel'Thas mid. Oh shit, he's like a fucking vampire.
What movie is that?
Mommy.
Oh. Yeah, it's been a long time.
Okay, or they could just completely bail. Sure.
Oh, it's different sound effects too and different particles? This is like a legendary skin.
I'm just gonna moonfire spam the whole game. It seems like the wise decision.
Wait, he has other moves?
I think he can heal people, but I'm not entirely sure.
That's what the Illuminati wants you to think.
Oh, I walked into the fucking edge of that.
Shit, Kel'Thas is kicking my ass, mid.
Are you in the Illuminati now, Mr. Krabs?
Impossible to fucking get computers and entangling roots. The moment you throw it down, they're starting to avoid it.
Yeah.
Although, if you know that, you can actually kind of use that to make them not go to a location.
Yeah, it's actually more crowd control than you think.
Yeah, I mean, I figured that part out. It's just, it'd be nice to actually hit them.
I agree.
Just because you want to use your abilities doesn't mean that's ever going to be possible.
Oh, hey, Kel'Thas. Zagara, you want to help me out? No? No? You're just going to leave? Fuck you, Zagara.
My god.
Oh god, oh, god.
Yeah, about that.
I'm gonna try and pull their Brightwing out if I can. Come here, Brightwing. God damn it, I'm a pig. Come here, Brightwing. Hey, here's Brightwing.
Nice.
Brightwing's dead.
I gotta kill them slowly over time here. There we go. Excellent. There we go. There's some good damage. Kel'Thas, die.
Die, die, die.
I'm gonna grab Fountain. I'll be right back.
It's one of those things you're never supposed to say in a horror movie.
I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Dude, seriously, fuck off.
Because you know you're gonna die.
Ooh.
Alright, focus on the minions. We need two more. There we go. Nice. Solid. Now we can tell the Nietzsche and die.
My favorite.
Yes! All the squishiest characters came out to greet us. Thanks, guys. Berkey turned around. Why would you ever do that?
For funsies.
I guess.
What's a good complementary color for green?
Red?
Red or blue, probably.
Well, shit, Negro.
That's all you had to say. I find myself almost saying that sometimes, and then I'm like, yeah, I shouldn't say that. It's like such a great quote, but I'm like, oh, if he doesn't know what this is from, this is going to be really weird.
I mean, if they don't know what it's from,
they're not worth your time. Shit, Negro, yeah.
Then they're too young for you, bro.
That's true. Much. Yeah, all those women I'm trying to pick up.
Yeah.
You know me.
Don't know me?
It's my purse, I don't know you.
God, I'm low on Muna. We need to back Oot.
Oot.
Well, Colin, do you have any of that stuff?
Hashtag suddenly Canadian.
Get right Oot a tune.
Oh, yes. I'm just forget about that.
You just made me think of Toon World from Yu-Gi-Oh.
You're welcome.
No.
This is the theme with us that we're constantly getting the D.
Nah, it's what you wanted deep down.
Yeah, you're right. You are correct. Shit, I'm getting destroyed up top. Oh my god! They are clearly following me, but I'm invisible.
You're getting destroyed up top?
Wait, no, I'm okay. They left.
They
were literally following my path step for step, but I was invisible, so I was waiting for them to jump out and like kill me.
Yeah, they're cheaty fucks.
I was waiting for them to jump out and kill you too.
Sean?
Aw, bitch.
Bitch.
Aw, bitch.
Right wing.
Right gobbler.
Dark wing.
Dark wing duck!
Bright wing duck.
Bright wing duck.
When there's trouble, you call bright wing. BW.
Bright wing duck.
Hey, look, I'm Murky. Fuck!
Don't worry about it.
A Murky fuck is not words you normally hear in that order.
Well, no, I saw the egg, killed the egg, and then I said, oh, hey, look, there's the Murky, and then so was everyone else.
Oh, gotcha.
Can you just kind of kill me through my ult and me healing myself? I don't expect to be invincible, but come on.
I
feel a little invincible.
The guy in the $300 suit, come on!
Just gonna go mid in the $300 suit. Come on!
every time he says it, the suit gets more outlandishly expensive.
Yeah.
Come on!
Yeah.
No touching.
No touching. No touching.
But then I won't get to share my pop secret with him. That's my fucking favorite joke in the whole show. Like the mysterious music that plays when he talks about his pop secret. Fucking love it. Come hang out in the attic with Pop Pop.
I'm having a love affair with this ice cream sandwich. There's so many gold lines in that show.
Right? And like Buster... He's always afraid of Lucille, and then the thing that bites off his hand is a loose seal. just the writing in that show.
I liked Tobias is actually black.
Yes! That is the greatest joke.
Oh, man.
Baby, you got a stew going.
Oh, Michael, I dawn and blew myself.
Tobias, you blow hard. How about a who wants a banger in the mouth? Dead dove, do not eat. I don't know what I expected. You didn't eat that dove, did you?
I have to return it later.
So good. They're supposedly going to begin filming season 5 this summer.
Nice.
Oh, finally.
It's about damn time.
A lot of people didn't, like, they gave it kind of like, they weren't fans of the style. I thought it was great.
Me too. Like, when I saw it on TV, I must have seen, like, a shit part of a shit episode because I, like, turned it off. It was, like, probably, like, the first season. Like, then going back and watching it, I was like, damn, I really should have watched this. It's such good, like, the formula, everything. So good.
I've been harassing that whole time, and I'm like, overstayed my welcome.
The formula works a lot better on, in the Netflix format, just because they get to, you sort of get to take it all in at once, as opposed to over the course of weeks.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I binged watched the whole show.
Yeah.
So it's a lot easier to see the connection between the jokes that way.
Nice. I like the fourth season because it's really worth a rewatch.
Yeah, I have to go back and rewatch that.
Like, same all that shit you find out later happens. Like oh, yeah, I saw this earlier from another character perspective. You can actually catch.
Yeah.
That shit in the background. In the beginning, you don't know what for
Cinco
it.
De Cuatro, I can't handle
Cinco de Cuatro.
The four, the fifth of four.
Oh, fuck you, Zagara!
Yes.
Espo Dan, you only think you adopted the running away. Oh, you're fucked now, bitch. Got it.
I really enjoyed that. I don't know if you could tell. I laughed loudly. Murphy, get off the keyboard! He says, I am a cat, and I go where I please.
I'm like, I'm not sure if he's actually on your keyboard, but he might be.
Yeah, I'm hallucinating. Fuck you, Brightwing. I teleport in and risk my life just to kill you, because fuck you.
Whoa!
Holy shit, what ult was that?
What the fuck just happened? Oh god.
Live.
Huh, Artanis made it alive? I thought I put my bomb on him.
Wait, do they have a Kael'thas?
Yes.
They do. That's what that was. He double cast his AoE circle explosion-y thing.
Oh, that'll do it.
The living bomb.
Yeah.
I'm the assassin now.
Do you go by some kind of creed?
Apollo Creed. The only one that matters.
Come here.
My boy. Sorry, Artanis, not today.
Oh, God.
I was like, Nathan worked really hard to bring him out here, so I'm going to make sure he dies. Oh, shit.
Okay. Careful, they have a team.
Oh my god, I made it out somehow.
What, again?
Now I have a longer ton. And now I'm a crab.
Now I can moonfire spam even more.
I'm gonna push top. Man, we are slamming these guys.
I'm gonna push bot.
Yeah, maximum slam. Come on and jam.
Vala and I have some fantastic siege damage.
Yeah.
Vala.
I ain't no Vala back, girl. I'm in the
I ain't no Vala
lane.
Back, girl.
Oh my god.
This is my shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, Gwen Stefani. Are you glad you made that song?
God.
This shit. Is bananas.
B-A-N-R-S.
That song led to me seeing some gifts that I can never forget now.
Is it a woman booping bananas?
Yeah, it was.
That's amazing.
Is it, though?
Yes.
Yeah, you know okay. What's up.
Oh my god, guys!
Grapefruit noises.
Press and hold X. You can do things.
Press and hold X. Oh. Dance. Oh my god, I break dance. With a boombox.
I mean, yeah, obviously.
I got the hotline bling.
Check me out. I do the fucking country line dance shit.
Trap, it's a trap.
Oh, damn, I taunt people. Oh, yeah, oh, hell yeah. Oh,
how do I put down the banner?
Banners I don't
move,
see
anything bitch,
for.
They're gonna kill you.
I don't know if you can put down a banner. I don't think they exist. I don't think they were added in this patch.
Yeah, the Hulk's not in that game.
Yeah, I'm with Colin on that.
Oh, shit. Guys, I'm trapped. There's like three people down here.
Oh, miss
are they all...
We'll miss you, friendo.
Oh, you're getting robot-y. Or is that just me?
I heard a weird balls. Noise in the background.
Oh.
That sounded like bubbles.
Ow.
Does that count?
No, I think it's just me. Something's going on with my connection.
Especially you.
What? There was a Punisher?
Yeah, I didn't notice that either until all of a sudden.
Until we won suddenly.
And you're dead. Because I definitely just looked around and was like, man, when's the next Punisher?
Yeah. I didn't hear any of the sounds either. I was a little confused.
And that's all the keeps. Get fucked, Kalthos.
And that's all she wrote.
Fuck you, Brightwing.
I'm spinning forever!
The Punisher is beating his chest.
If I was an MVP, then I was an MVP.
I should be MVP.
5.25 kills.
What was the spin, man?
It was the one deaths.
One deaths.
Damn, I got fourth, I guess.
37 people.
Vote Malfurion. Malfurion is bad.
Vote now on your phones.
Everybody
voted,
everyone so,
voted
hard.
So hard.
Game caught fire.
You guys.
Good job. Yeah. You only died once.
Yep, same. Sure, Elmini, one more match hero. As an assassin. And then I am good to not play this game.
Alright, I'll play one more. Then I'd like to play this five.
Again. Yeah, I'm allowed one more game.
You're allowed?
I don't have any more quests.
Not for long.
I'm gonna play Lemming.
Oh yeah, gall emojis.
You got gall emojis?
Yeah, boy, he's got a monocle in one of them.
I have,
That's all he needs, because he's only got one eye.
We your res it up?
Alright, yeah, let me get my, my pantaloons in order. Alright, hold on.
Ooh, my voice.
This pre-workout stuff I've been taking is great.
Right?
It makes my body all tingly.
Oh, yeah. Be careful not to take too much like I did that one time.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Nathan got, like, two levels higher than he should have been.
Mine comes with a specific warning, like, in big, bold letters, do not take more than one scoop a day.
But if you ever do, make sure you talk to us in chat so we can see just how amped up you are.
Yeah, if you don't share that with us, you're dead.
I probably assume I'm dying.
Well, I mean, if it comes to that.
And it makes you sweat.
Oh, yeah, I was sweating like a stuck pig the other day. And then sometimes you get those, like, that antsy feeling, like, sometimes.
Yeah.
Like, you just want to go right into the next set, and like, I'll be like pacing around rather than resting, being like, come on, come on.
I stopped doing supersets on my one thing, because Zach isn't there, and I kind of feel like an asshole using two machines at once.
Mm-hmm.
Like, when I'm on this pre-workout, I can't, like, just... pacing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Shingo. Yeah,
indeed. Ooh, nice
unicorn. Yeah, on my unicorn. Unless you got the orange unicorn, too.
I did. No, I selected a green cloud.
The thing. Unless he still does that for some amount. I took a different talent this time. That every time you're hit by a hero basic attack, shove gets cooled down.
Hmm.
I can help us a little more.
Hmm. These pumpkins look rotted. That rolling a bomb? Whoops.
Oh, great. I got Medivh.
I have Thrall.
Rolling a bomb.
We have...
I have Thrall and Gul'dan. I'll need help.
Yeah, I'll switch with you mid.
Okay. Sounds good. Yeah.
Was there an option to carry the unicorn?
I don't know.
Be disappointed if there wasn't.
Really unhappy with us.
Rain, that's enough, thank you.
Get that Gul'dan.
Oh, that orb.
Oh, we're totally on the same side normally.
Bomb out. Oh, getting a weird frame rate drop. Alright, that's better. Bomb out. Oops. Bomb out. Bomb out. Nice.
Fuck!
Attaboy.
Nice. Let's get Thrall King doing stuff.
This is a bad lane for me, holy shit.
You gonna be okay?
Probably not. I mean, I can... I'll be able to deal damage and stuff, different. But...
deal right. Dot damage instead of empowering it.
Roll a bomb.
Yeah, like, it was crazy. Blammo.
Wow. Bomb out. Oops. Rolling a bomb.
We lost, Gul'dan.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but Gul'dan's missing.
He's down here with me by the tribute.
Let's get that tributary.
We should definitely go to the tribute.
Bomb.
I'm gonna hide in the bushes here. Oh, Gul'dan's are here.
Alright, we're coming. Nathan, where are you going?
And Thrall. And interrupt.
Rolling a bomb.
Fuck you, Zagara.
Oh boy.
Damn
it, that lightning!
Alright, well, they got that one.
I don't understand why they let Thrall have abilities.
It's a mystery to everybody.
Yeah, you should just kind of stand there.
You would think.
You are correct.
Let's just go back to pushing mid. That's not that big of a deal.
Uninstall.
Well, I mean, I already uninstalled. I don't know who's controlling your show right now.
Wow, can you guys not terrifying to be if you had a computer show?
Oh, God.
That would God be the
on rail shooter!
Yeah, just wherever we're going, I guess we're going there, alright. Try and shove him into a different lane, like, come on.
And now we need to get that tribute.
Yeah, it's up by me here.
I'm out.
Damn it. Alright, I'm coming.
Rolling a bomb. On the bomb.
Hasmodan, what? Fucking help us. He just took off.
Classic Hasmodan.
Oh.
Right, now
I'm
you
gonna send us to Albuquerque.
Alright. I understand. That's good.
Ooh, an enemy team is good.
It's probably one of my favorite costumes, just for how ridiculous it is.
Yeah, the dunks.
Rolling a bomb.
Sweet, good location for us.
Damn that Hydralisk. I'm out.
Oh shit.
Well, alright.
Cool.
That was easy.
Too bad.
Zagara and ETC tried to fuck with me, so I fought with them.
Fuck them up.
Fighting ETC right now.
Etc.
Sweet.
Rolling a bomb. I've got the hammer Tweely again.
Heather this time instead of a normal one, I think.
Okay. Yeah, do whatever you feels right. I mean, you know what they say about a monk's old clothes. Old habits die hard.
I've heard it said.
Rolling a bomb. There we are. Oh god, look at that mid. Oh wait, the tributary.
Let me grab this vision.
Damn it.
Then we can grab Ultron as well.
Someone take out the tribute. I'm gonna clear this wave.
Okay.
Okay.
Ooh, can do.
How's your short game?
I'm a stickler, meeseeks.
Life is pain.
I know how they feel.
Rolling the bomb.
Actually, yeah, fuck that thing.
Rolling a bomb. Oops, didn't need that bomb.
Alright.
You never know.
If it doesn't explode and comes back, does its cooldown get reduced at all?
I don't know.
I'll have to experiment with that.
Rolling a bomb?
Getting experimental.
Bold, precise, experimental.
Oh! That is an awful lot of damage.
Roll the bomb.
Fuck you, Thrall. Forgot that it centers around us. I thought I could place the twisting nether. That was my bad.
Roll the bomb.
Oh, shit, I'm being shot at.
Bomb out.
Oof.
Bomb out.
Oh, fuck you, Gul'dan.
Ah.
Thank you. Oh, god, I'm stunned. Oh,
he's like, okay.
In.
My belly.
Oh, my water fighting team is ready.
I hope you don't mind if I give us some health here.
Ah, one of my wires broke. Isn't this magical?
Actually, I'm gonna grab this Sneaglebop here.
Good call.
I will join you.
Sneaglebops are invaluable.
Rolling a bomber.
Goodbye, keep.
Where's the enemy team? Oh, they're all bottom.
Yeah. We have really good pushes right now in, like, every lane.
Do you guys want to take a boss?
Sure. The three of us could be able
this
to do
would,
it.
This would pretty much be the perfect time. Let me get the hell out of here.
On the bomb, whoops.
Actually, you guys do that. I'll take these bruisers.
On the bomb. I'm sorry for standing there.
I ulted, or I jumped right into that. I'm an idiot.
I will need help. I underestimated how powerful they are.
Get out, get out!
I'll be alright.
You barely weren't.
I know. I know my limits.
Alright, let's get him, Nathan.
Alright, rolling a bomb.
Fuck me! Oh!
Rolling a bomb.
Oh, fucking shit.
Fuck. Ah!
Did not realize there were so many down that lane.
I'm out.
Never do.
Get him.
Joel Dan is the very definition of.
Okay.
I never thought of
Roll
that.
Rolling a bomb?
Thought of it that way.
Good luck.
Oh, jeez.
Do it.
Every base.
Yeah, may as well keep hammering it, Yornress.
Yeah.
I never once used my ult in that game.
Me neither. Scrubocern.
Scrubocern.
Yes.
Finris.
My boy.
Yeah, yeah, there.
You did very well, Colin, although I can't help but feel that I carried you through that.
Oh. He made me experience high tide.
Oh no!
Very much playing showball with you, Nathan. It's always a good time. Oh.
It is a good time. Yoris is powerful.
I need one more for my Nexus challenge. But now I can play whoever I want.
Alright, I'm gonna join Sean in GTA 5.
Yeah.
Good luck.
You fool.
Do you guys mind if I understand the bathroom real quick?
Do it. I gotta take the dogs outside.
Do it.
I'm gonna try to load it up.
Good luck.
Try to load into GTA.
Yeah, you'll get in here.
And in that time, I'm gonna use the bathroom.
Part of me wants to make really goofy-looking cars, but another part of me wants to make really nice-looking cars.
I need to do just a few missions, and then I can afford an apartment, which would be great.
Okay, I mean, I really think that Bastion is going to be in Heroes.
Probably.
Because looking at the sprays, Ganymede is one of the animated sprays.
I mean, you already have Captain Hammer. He's basically like kind of like Bastion in a way.
Yeah, kind of. Also, it's Sergeant Hammer.
Oh. So I don't know if having an apartment really does much for you. Unless you get one of the higher end ones and you could start doing heists.
Yeah, I just kind of want one though.
Fair enough.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Okay. Shanae, what do you think?
Looks cool.
Yeah. Fully modified, three different vehicles. And I still have a lot of money left. Well, I guess I have to go to hell now. Wastelander.
We have assassin, the support.
And that's just in the chat.
It's true.
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back.
The game's still loading, but I'm not surprised.
I have a bunch of weed, meth, and illegally forged documents we could sell.
Go on.
Yeah. For, you know, because of the totally legitimate business club, or motorcycle club. Because of my recent windfall, I invested largely in drugs and document forgery.
Very proud of you.
Yeah. You know, you gotta invest. Oh, I can't modify this vehicle. Damn it. Can I do anything with this vehicle? The what?
I unlocked the assault rifle. I should probably actually buy that.
I got a pepper rifle.
Pepper rifle?
Yeah, not quite as powerful as the assault rifle.
I can imagine.
That explains it.
No, my wastelander has been destroyed.
I was playing Mario 64 the other day, just for funsies, because I was watching
and a speedrun. And you went to a parallel universe?
I was like, while I was watching a speedrun, I'm like, I think I could do some of those tricks. So I was just kind of testing out. You know, I realized that Dark Souls has, in games kind of like it, have spoiled me when it comes to movement.
Oh, yeah.
It isn't about face. Like, you can't go up and then down. You have to actually, like, that was fucking me up.
Yeah. How many QPUs did you go through?
How many what?
QPUs.
It's,
Any.
Yeah.
Too many?
I was misaligned almost the entire time.
Oh, no. You'll never get home if you're misaligned like that.
With great effort.
Alex!
He's dead now.
Remember that song? Who let the dogs out? Well, now we know.
That is not where I thought you were going with that.
Yep. I was sneaking one on you. I was sneaking it in there like a roast chicken.
I was totally expected some CSI Miami level bullshit. And
Who are you? Who let the dogs out?
Who?
I did.
I really wanna who let the dogs out?
Who?
Yeah.
I did.
I ruined it. Bum. It's all ruined. Just run me over. I said, run me over.
No.
no run over.
John, you should make a game lobby.
Okay. Now to figure out how I do that. Or do you mean like for a mission?
Alex, ready up.
Hmm? Oh, one sec.
Nope.
Not an option.
It's like Left 4 Dead 2 when enough people ready, it just makes everybody.
You know, it's fun.
I think you're ready now.
My job when I'm sitting up is
you're ready enough.
Yeah.
The default background image is the road that leads from the outback in San Andreas to the city.
Hmm. Huh.
Ever and you're driving into the city with Wayne.
Yeah.
That windy road that you go down into the city, that's the Chromebook default background.
Nice.
Hey, let's change maps.
Players, join crew members.
Yeah, I'm not against that.
If you're cool with it.
Well, the AI might report us.
Who? The AI? The people who let the dogs out?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Are we leaving this?
Yeah. I'll re-invite you. Towers of Doom undecided. Oh wait, you're still in my party, okay.
Hold on.
Actually, Colin, I guess I should learn Zul'jin, huh? No, you're not. Oh man. This takes forever.
Oh my god, my Q is called Grievous Throw.
Wait, really? Oh, that's so cool. I wonder if it's because of how much he plays the game.
Probably. I think it is. After him. They were like, we should add it. Are you kidding me?
What?
I guess we have to now.
It's because there's probably a bunch of AI queued up to play this map and they're waiting for players to join.
It could actually be it. I don't actually know how they do things behind the scenes.
John, we could do a quick two-player mission while they're still playing Heroes.
Could do that.
Do we want to try leaving it again?
Have you done the heists at all yet,
Colin? We load pretty quick.
We started one, but we never finished it.
Alright.
If we get it a third time...
Yeah. This is great. It's giving me some extra time to look at my abilities. I have no idea what they do.
Oh, hey, bud. Thanks for not caring that I just knocked a guy out in front of your establishment here.
That's what I'm here for. To not care about people you knock out.
Thanks.
You
bet. What the fuck?!
Oh my god.
Maybe...
Oh, we should have kept track of the AI characters to see if they're the same.
Maybe it's
the same game.
Maybe it's maybe like the random map is determined before we start the match. Like we have to play this before another random map.
We had Asmodan last time. Prepared against government tyranny. I wonder.
We're just trapped in a circle of hell.
Yeah, sounds about.
Well, right. That's great. We can just keep fucking it up and then restarting. I guess no.
Hell. Yeah, probably.
Twin Cleave. Hmm. Huh. Okay.
I love you. Ooh, regeneration.
I regen health. Nice.
to the danger zone. The danger zone. I'll bet you'd be ready to use that the second you get out the door. Listening to Danger Zone inside of a ammunition.
Nice.
Lana! Lana! Mm.
Ooh, Zul'jin's kind of interesting.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Our Asmodan just died.
Yeah, he left lane. It left me by myself, and then I decided to go to another lane somewhere.
Perfect.
So I grabbed the Nova.
Oh, shit.
Oh, and the Zevo's down here now?
Can't figure out.
Hell. Three of them are down here, fuck.
First place.
Can only carry a certain amount of armor. Apparently. Okay.
Hey Sean, are you seeing the stoppy challenge on a motorcycle thing?
Shit.
No, I don't think we're in the same lobby.
I'm trying to figure out how to do one. I did one once, and I don't know what I did or
they
how I did
haven't gotten
it.
The bottom
I can't
one yet.
Do it again.
I think if you hold forward and...
Asmodan, fuck you, you could have stopped them.
Either the brake or the handbrake, I'm not sure which. It should do it.
God.
After you've built up some speed, obviously.
Zul'jin's W is so weird. Whoop. He makes a circle?
His whoop.
Yeah. You remember Steve Urkel? It's like
yes.
That, but a circle.
Did I do that?
Oh.
Yeah.
I had the thought that only drunk people and Steve Urkel can have. Did I do that?
Did I do that?
It's like he has this amazing ability to forget about things that he did.
Did I do that? Yes, you fucking did, you prick.
I wish I had that ability.
You do. It's
the greatest
called getting drunk.
No, then you just remember it. Afterwards.
No. Not if you do it the right way.
What, die?
Yeah. Yeah, you got it, man.
I'm gonna drink till I'm dead. I'm not gonna do that, don't worry, anybody.
Okay, cool. Nice.
Oh, chronic bark.
Oh shit, they're attacking bot. Come here, Shaco. I mean, Zeebo.
Shaka, what do you do?
Go to the movies.
He just reminds me of Shaka.
Oh, I have to call Lester.
What are you going to call him?
Lester.
Oh. You rebel. What can I help you with? Fucking guy.
Let's see. Cancel heist.
So.
Yeah, whatever.
What's the game plan, Sean?
I'm gonna set up a heist right now.
Yeah, let's do it. Why not?
Lester.
I don't know how to do a stop yet.
Lester.
Did one once.
I need a job.
Why, hello, how you doing? How can I help?
Zeebo just fucked off for some reason.
There you go.
The Fleeka job.
He could have hit me.
Nah, you're just gonna fuck off. Sometimes it's just what you gotta do.
The right. Music stopped playing, what the hell? For me, anyway. Kinda like Zul'jin.
Zul'jin.
There is no Dana, only Zul'jin.
Yeah. Alright, we might be ready to.
Yeah. Setting up that heist.
Oh yeah, I'm kind of glad I have a skin for him. This guy's pretty sweet.
Alright, I know what how to do Sean? It. What?
Well,
I'm gonna what the hell? In a minute.
I just like lagged out and then Artanis swapped me.
Attaboy.
I have 3 quests running simultaneously.
Oh my god.
Kill people, play music for people, and hit heroes with my Q.
For every 1% of health I'm missing...
What are you doing?
For every 1% of health I'm missing, I get an extra 1% attack speed. That's pretty sweet. Oh shit, they're hammering bot pretty hard, yeah. Not on my watch. Asmodian.
Don't let him hammer the bottom.
Oh man, I'm trying.
Ah! Wow.
What the fuck? Wow.
Where were you, Asmodan?
I pinged him! He...
Wait, what? He just left? He was like, Steve, I guess I can leave.
Yeah, right?
Guess I can fuck off.
I hope I die up here, said Asmodan.
Right. Yeah, now he's gonna sit in between. What is he doing?
He's taking
well,
the boss?
They got both of those, so.
Wow.
Alright, Colin, I invited you.
Asmodan.
Asmodan, what's that, Sean? Suck last
I invited
man?
You.
Okay, I got it. Alright, it's loading. Let me whip out the novel I've been reading.
It shouldn't yeah, take right. too long.
I was reading about that on Reddit.
Yeah, that's what
I mean. Yeah, I specifically leave a book by my desk for when I'm gonna be loading GTA 5. Wait, one of my ults is I can become unkillable.
Do you want to play right, it on I'm hard? Do you want to play it on hard?
Yeah, let's do unkillable.
This one's not super difficult, but if you don't have the armor, it might be a challenge.
I have a heavy armor.
Alright, let's try hard.
And as we die and have to retry, oh no.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck you, Li Ming.
FFS.
Well, they took bot, I think.
Not yet.
Bottom.
Wow, there were like 5 of them there. There's
Sean, I love your outfit.
Thank
How
you.
How do I not have a kill?
You know, I felt kind of left out. I have a bunch more, too, so expect to see those as time goes on.
I think Nathan will love your character's pants.
Ooh, I'm excited.
There's no anime girls.
Not yet.
Not yet.
No.
Just give it time.
Not from no anime girls from a Jedi.
Here they come. Oh boy, wow!
What the fuck was that?
They wrecked my day.
Wow.
Wrecked them.
I died, so Nova left. And Asmodan.
Asmodan just like, eh.
Well, now it's almost even. Well, that was
nice
annoying. How do I not have a kill? I swore I killed people.
Did you see us leave twice?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
I don't know why that happened. You want to drive?
Damn. Yeah, sure. I can get my driving skill up a little bit.
Sojin's fun, but I guess he's squishy.
This is just part of the setup, so all you have to do is not kill us or get a wanted level.
That's way easier said than done.
Fair enough. So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this. Well, funny you should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a Also, if we can get through all the heists on hard mode without anybody dying, at the end of the last heist, we'll be rewarded with $10 million each bonus.
Wow.
Yeah. But you have to do them, like, one after the other.
Jeez. I think we might need to be a bit of a higher rank before.
Yeah, it's fine. This job should be super easy. You don't really even have to. You don't have
so many altars.
Kill too many people.
Minions aren't set up for mid. I'm gonna go to the top right. They're moving to that now.
Yeah.
I'll help you out top right, I guess.
Artanis is hanging out with me down here. Oh, I think I chased him away. Hopefully.
They got top left.
Okay, damn. Well, I got the bottom one.
Money for nothing?
The chimps for free?
Chimps for free.
Good. We're on all the security cameras. Let's go to the garment factory. I can't point my gun. Oh yeah, I can. Yeah, pink Uzi.
Roll top.
Oh, you dick. Lester has a shit car.
Yeah, he does.
But
oh, fuck. Yeah, speed boot.
We don't have any minions.
Really hard to drive like that.
I'm not even watching at this point. There's a. He has me doing a mini game.
Really?
Yeah. Like, I have to hack the system, but it's kind of like playing Snake with barriers.
Am I cool?
Yeah. It's alright. I'll have to do it. Or whoever's not driving will have to do it during the actual heist.
And they got to choose between taking one back and fighting us at the Thanamajigger.
Got it.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
What the fuck was that?
It's alright.
Oh, my God. What?
They're so brutal.
Yeah, like I died before I could do anything.
Damn it. Man.
Well, they only get one two shots.
Then hit them.
Three shots. Right? Like,
I feel like our AI doesn't know how to play the game.
Yeah, agreed. I swear they're on Elite. Nova wants to capture Siege Camp. Okay, Nova. You're on your own there, pal.
Wow, you synced that perfectly with Lester.
I did?
Yeah, you both got in the car and shut the door at the exact same time.
They're gonna I was just trying to get around
them. That's okay.
Okay, I was gonna say, if there were fewer of them, we could take it back, but they are all there.
We've lost a command post. Take it back.
You're not the boss of me now.
I might be.
You.
I'm not so big though.
Ooh.
Conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime.
All this experience we get for this and they're still leveled ahead of us. These are professionals. Oh fuck. God.
I did the same thing I just did.
Jesus, like, I even have a self-heal, and I can't last very long.
They do so much damage.
At least three.
Well, at least it'll take 9 more rotations of that to kill us, and we can actually...
I call out that our characters don't talk.
Yeah, they always have that...
Oh yeah, I love playing through the intro. And Lamar, whatever his name is, he's just doing all this talking in the car. My character's just sitting there staring at him. I was like, okay.
You don't talk much.
Nigga.
We're professionals.
Best nigga. Line.
That is the best line.
Actually,
okay.
Really didn't like
everybody
Lamar.
Group top.
Okay.
And we're just gonna go top, mid, bot, clear them all out, and completely disregard holding the point.
Yeah.
I was a passenger the entire time and I got platinum.
You did go
so well. Screw you too, game.
Maybe it's because I did really well at the mini game.
Maybe.
It's funny though.
Oh my god, I just realized taking damage while I'm doing my healing cancels it.
Alright.
Oh, that's why I couldn't just heal in the middle of everybody. I was wondering why my health wouldn't go up very much.
Now we gotta go get the armored Karuma.
What's that, Sean?
We have to go get the armored Karuma.
Two altars.
Bot. Disregard the altars.
Yeah, just get
acquire,
bot. Yeah.
Acquire all the points.
We can't. Yeah, we. They always beat us.
Okay.
Yeah, just keep going. I'll distract them. Goodbye, Azmodan.
Fuck him.
What the fuck, Nova?
Get him.
I'll take care of these stupid battle, super battle droids here.
Wait, why can't I shoot this? There we go. My plan may not work because we have to go get the other one.
Yeah, I mean... Well, we'll have it for a few seconds.
Okay. Big man so many paper bags.
And then so as soon as they get that, we'll wait till they leave and then retake it.
Yeah. Wait, let's take a siege camp here real quick.
We have to get this bottom left one.
Alright.
Oh.
Oh, wait, what?
That's what I'm saying. It's not going to work because we're not shooting.
I didn't know we lost the bottom left one.
Yeah, we lost bottom left.
Oh. Well, we have the siege camp anyway.
Can you distract their mid?
I will try.
Try. I will take their mid.
Are we doing this together, Sean, or do we have to split up?
No, we're together.
I might as well just ride with you then.
Yeah.
Or I could get in the front seat.
Ooh.
Can't damage it, yeah.
I didn't realize you got out.
No, fuck you, you're dead.
So I would recommend for this one, stay in the car until all the enemies are dead. And then one of us should grab the armored Karuma, and one of us should use this one.
They're in a cat bot.
Yeah, they just didn't.
Fuck, they're all gonna be coming bot.
Okay,
let's see where they go.
I'm gonna go grab the siege camp at the very top.
Go for it, yeah. That's a good idea, actually.
And then if we get that, then we should boss him away.
I have a sniper rifle now, Sean.
I'm gonna get this other siege camp. See if it can help us retake that
I mean, you
tower.
Could snipe if you want, but this car is armored. They won't be able to shoot through it.
So you're just gonna run them all over?
Or I'm just gonna shoot at them. Do a drive-by.
Oh boy.
All the best heists start with drive-bys.
Alright, now avoid them. Then we'll go take bottom.
I'm gonna go escort these guys right to their tower. Or their core, I mean.
But they already got their mid back.
Alright, well here's... I just got three siege guys to their core.
Nice.
So why don't we just go take boss?
Oh yeah, that's also a good idea.
Don't shoot in front of me because your windows don't go down. I can't lean out of the car. I get it.
Yeah. Alright.
Just watch out for the enemy team. Oh, hey.
I definitely can't start.
Hey, we killed some of them!
Oh my god, what? Right,
there's one more guy.
You're lying.
Alright, why don't you take my car, and I'll go grab this
Maybe
one.
Maybe you could drive my car.
Fuck. Nova kept running away from me, so I couldn't heal her.
I will wait for you guys to come towards boss.
Alright, let's go fight boss.
Oops.
Oh. Wow, holy shit, Sean, your car is really good.
I spent a lot of time and money upgrading it. I wouldn't bother with the guys that are here, just drive past them.
Yeah, no, that's cool. I'll just drive behind you and act as like a shield.
It's kind of funny, we drove in a really good armored Karuma to pick up a not as good armored Karuma.
Nicely done.
Yeah.
That was brutal.
Right?
Yeah, that was rough.
It came down to legitimate strategy to win that shit.
That's crazy.
Ugh, we had to think.
I never thought I'd play a Valk game where I had a strategy. God damn, Nazeemo.
Nazeemo. Fuck you, Shaco.
He even shakes, too.
Give me a shove.
Yeah.
Get away.
Oh my god, that Lieutenant Morales skin. Too cutesy.
Right, shoot at me.
Oh yes, Orochi hover cycle.
This car is really fast. Even
wait, they show you each skin you get for it.
Red bike, yeah. White bike, gold bike, cyber bike.
Spoilers.
Oni spray, Oni Genji war banner, Oni portrait. Thanks.
Yep. Sweet.
Got it.
Now we have to wait till next week. And we can do that again.
Nice.
Got a loot chest.
Me too. I have two loot chests. Okay.
All right.
Ooh, what did I get? What's purple?
So
tuned.
Oh, I got the Verdant Magic Carpet Epic Mount.
So now that we have the setups finished,
ooh,
one of us has to be the driver and the other has to be the one that breaks into the vault. The driver is going to be on intimidation duty for the people in the lobby.
Oh my god, this poor.
And the other person will be responsible for hacking the security and drilling the safe open. Which isn't that big of a deal.
Well, which one?
How do I change my character portrait?
Which one do you think I should do?
I mean, it's pretty much up to you. There's not going to be a whole lot of killing in this one. The driving might require a little bit of precision because you have to get it directly under a helicopter at the end. So if you think you're comfortable doing that, you could drive.
Why don't you drive and I'll break into the bank.
Okay.
Seriously, how do you change your player icon?
You don't.
I can't figure it out. Or maybe you do it in the collection. Oh, portraits, okay.
Oh, wow. Apparently Grace and Jason are engaged.
Yeah, I just saw that.
Congratulations to them.
Wow.
Yes. Sean, you met Jason at Setsu.
Did I?
You did. He played the game with us.
I don't remember any of their names. I apologize to those people.
You monster.
I know I'm the worst.
No, you're fine.
I only remember the one guy was on Team Skull.
The one guy. Where's the Kel'thas portrait I wanted?
I've been doing some collecting.
Yes. That's the portrait I wanted.
Very nice garage.
Thank you.
Oh, I guess we're done playing Heroes.
Yeah, I'm good.
I don't think I can go to your apartment unless you invite me.
Yeah, I'll buzz you up.
I got all of my bleep bloops and now I'm good playing that game.
I will... I don't know.
Trumpet?
Actually, it should invite you in. What about trumpets?
I'm worried about Alex.
Because of trumpets?
Well, yeah, I mean, look at him. He doesn't have enough Grand Theft Auto allowances.
That's a good point. I didn't think of it that way.
How are we going to fix him?
I don't know. Give him the clamps.
Alright, I'm ready. Let's do it.
Yes.
The clamps.
Give them the clamps, clamps.
I'm downloading an update for Widget Beta.
What?
What update?
Here, you can have all the money.
I'm just gonna click play and hope that it works.
Or you can have 70% of the money. Apparently.
Cool. It cuts. That's cool. Oh,
yeah. Missing executable file.
Alright, so you want me to drive, you said?
Yeah, if it takes some precision, whatever.
It's just kind of funky how you have to maneuver your way under it, so it works for me.
How do I make me ready?
A. Might also be that you just haven't fully loaded in yet. I'm not sure.
Oh, I think it's showing me the tutorial.
Oh, okay.
Okay, yeah, that's what it's doing.
Yes. I want to win the beta. Give it to me.
What?
Give it to me, beta. Ow, 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 ow.
Oy vey, oy vey. How you doing, yes. Bernay?
Alright.
You know what's up.
Yeah.
Wait, Grand Theft Auto 5 ready to launch in 5 seconds?
The only time we're really going to be apart is when we're in the bank. I will be on crowd control, and you are going to be drilling.
Oh, that's fantastic. It was like Grand Theft Auto, ready to launch in 5 seconds, and I was hopeful for a split second, and it's like, now 6 hours. It's okay, it's down to an hour now. I'm going to go ahead and stop this, because verifying does nothing. So, Sean, is there a specific checksum program?
No. Try Googling GTA 5 checksum, and see what comes up.
Okay.
Alright. I'm ready, Sean, if you want to start early.
Oh yeah, I'm trying. Oh, there we go.
Hi.
My mistake.
Outfit the Trevor.
I'll have to play with this and whatnot, but I'm gonna get going for now.
Alright.
So, enjoy your night.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna start getting ready for sleep too, so. Night all.
Night, guys.
Alright.
We're gonna be pigs.
I'll probably go.
Wonder if we could take my Karuma. Probably just to pick up the other Karuma. Alright, ready?
Yep.
So this part is just going to be going to get the other Kuruma. Fucked him up. Fucked me up.
Yeah. Well done.
That dude's dead. Got to attract all kinds of attention before the heist. I wonder why my horn is speeding up.
Ah, okay, so now I have to do the hacking.
Yeah. So let's get in the worst Kuruma. Lame. So I think you can start it now if you bring up your phone.
Alright.
There should be an app in there. I don't know what it's called. Like, Flika Bank or something.
There it goes. It does it automatically.
Yeah. So hit A for it to start.
Ooh. I got it.
Cool.
I very much like his threats.
Yeah. I'm gonna set up a Life Invader page.
Ah, oh, son of a bitch.
It's not a big deal if you mess one up. There's no penalty for it or anything. How you doing?
How's who doing?
Colin.
I'm worried about him.
Me too.
I'm almost done.
Okay. We're just about there.
Who are you, Lester? I only messed up one time.
He's pretty critical. We'll just pull up in front of this, Rob's liquor store.
There, it's done, dighead.
Cool. Hello, Flika.
I like his 16-bit head that flies around the screen laughing at you. Okay, time
to open the vault. Take out your phone and trigger the door. Alright, I think that's you.
Yes, got it.
Rockin'.
Alright, the vault is open.
Get your mask on.
Yep, my mask is on.
Let me take care of the cameras.
Take out the cameras, quick! You'll be broadcasting live to the LSPD if you don't shut them down now!
Alright. So you work on that drill?
Yep, I'm drilling now.
Cool.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I don't remember what that part
really
is like.
It's really hard to tell. I'm keep overheating it, Sean. I'm sorry, I don't quite understand.
I don't remember how that part of it works exactly.
So weird. I'm... Oh, okay, I figured it out.
Great.
Dude, this is a weird minigame. Give me a break.
What's going on? This gun is really intimidating.
I don't... Alright, I opened it. Damn, that drill's weird. It's very finicky. But, I did it.
Alright. Let's get in the car. Quick, get in.
Oh my god, I'm trying.
Right, I didn't, Lester. I came this far to get paid.
Yeah, to make bank.
Damn.
Wow.
I don't know why they go so far.
You fucking punted it into the next county.
Yeah. Fuck that cop's day up.
Need a better SMG.
I should get a decent amount of experience and cash for this
job.
Yeah. There we go.
Alright, I like what's happening here.
And that's the Flika job.
That helicopter probably cost more than we stole from that bank.
Oh, absolutely it did.
Seems like... Oh well, I'm not complaining.
I think the cargo bobs alone cost like 1.2 million.
He's out drinking. Say, past. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad. But don't get clingy.
Don't get clingy.
Oh, shot through the heart.
And I'm to blame? Money. Ow.
Alright. $1,000, thanks.
Nice.
We didn't complete it.
Nobody gets wasted. Not until after the job.
That's got an extra $100,000. Holy crap.
Nice.
Rich.
What was that for?
First time.
Ah. Well done.
And let's hope this doesn't take forever, because it might. Oh wow, that was really quick for me.
Yeah. Now we're in a bar drinking beer. That's what I like. Yeah. Ela la, I like that.
What's roll20.net? Yeah.
I actually,
You up?
I might actually get going. It's kind of late.
Okay.
Yeah, get out of here. I'm going to blow up these cars because I assume they belong to players. Fuck them.
There's a guy right there.
Saw me do it. I should have blown it up. Whatever.
All right. Good night, guys.
Good night.
I don't particularly care.
Oh, my personal vehicle is nearby.
It's not my fault.
Oh shit. And just got run over by a couple of cops that were chasing after another player.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to my yacht.
All right, man, Mom. I really gotta get to bed, so I'll talk to you later.
Yeah, have a good night. Actually,
hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Again, goodbye.
What's up with you, my friend? Call back when you have found your mind.
I'm here for you.
Nice.
Weather, because security is a private matter. What can I do for you? Call back soon.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. Get back to it then.
was really helpful. It's nice of them to give me a new one.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way. Okay, I got stuff to do.
I wonder if Benny will modify this car. Seems like the kind of car he'd do. Oh, whatever.
Thank you. magic touch?
Doing? Listen.
Looking forward to some peace and quiet this weekend. Quite the thought for the annual life up section. And that.
JT, you've got bales of high-grade San Andreas Kush just sitting on the factory floor waiting to go moldy. So much, in fact, that we can't harvest anymore. So sell something and get this business moving.
Thank you.
Oh man, accidental success. Definitely gonna mess this up.
me from...
It's LJT. We've got bales of high-grade San Andreas Kush just sitting...
Boom, 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 boom.
Thank you.
I wouldn't have called if it wasn't a crisis, Doc. All right, I'll see you at our next session.